At VRS, we can repower your diesel TX taxi with a brand new petrol LPG engine offering Euro 6 emission levels. To avoid any delays, it is important that the vehicle is in a suitable condition before we commence work. We start by removing the existing diesel fuel system, including the diesel tank, fuel lines, and engine. The front and rear of the cab is stripped before we deep clean the engine bay and make modifications to install the new engine. The LPG tank is secured in the boot space with the reserve petrol tank mounted beneath the vehicle. New fuel lines and an LPG filler point are fitted. The new engine is prepared for your cab and assembled to your existing gearbox. Once assembled, the engine is fitted into the cab along with other brand new parts, including an exhaust system, catalytic converter, alternator, cooling system, and radiator. A changeover switch is installed inside the cab. This allows you to select which fuel to use and shows you how much fuel you have left. The wiring is connected and the ECUs are configured. Finally, we carry out system checks and testing to complete the process. On collection, we'll provide you with a full demonstration, including how the system operates and how to refuel, leaving you to enjoy a vehicle compliant with clean air zones.